For this stretch, we'll start off in the kneeling position. You're gonna tuck your tailbone in so that you feel a nice little stretch in the front side of your hip. Whatever knee is down, that same side arm will be up. Again, you're searching for a stretch in the front side of your hips.